The screen seems so durable, I feel like it could take a couple pucks.
Mike Weaver, playing in the NHL for 13 years, basically eight pucks for a living. When Carrie was saying that she wanted to open up the door, I ended up doing a DIY, just a generic screen. I had it ripped apart, all the insides are ripped out. Then I tried it didn't work. When I went to school at Michigan State, my buddy across the street had Phantom Screens. I suggested, I think we should talk to Phantom Screens.